They're our friends, our neighbors, people of renown, just regular people. We take a moment to remember just a few of the victims of coronavirus.